I'm Kirsten Locke, the Fashion Director of Aud, and I'm here with Marina from Albus Women. Hi, so we're in London, it's Woolmark Awards. Now, Albus Women is Latin for white light, and I think that's never been more prevalent than in this collection.
I wanted to really represent what we're all about, the, you know, our signature and what we stand for. And then just white collection was just straight away in my mind, you know, just doing something pure, clean, fresh, yeah.
And there's obviously a lot of wool used in here. Can you tell us a bit about the techniques that you've...
I wanted to kind of show, basically the collection was inspired by different textures. So we're always kind of inspired by nature, travel, but this particular collection was inspired by different textures like shell, pearl, rocks, pebbles, sand, dunes, so anything like that in the white. And I just wanted to show wool in different textures, but show it in a way of like, it's very light and free and fresh rather than being heavy winter. I just wanted to kind of show wool can be used in a really different way. I think people have this conception of wool being heavy and too like tailored and too, you know, wintry. I want to kind of bring wool into different area, being more summer, trans-seasonal. So there's element of sheerness here, there's element of like different kind of shearling look with a texture like this, which is a silk mixed with wool, is a quilting, which is amazing as well. So it's kind of bringing all different textures together, but also keep some stuff simple, which is we love simplicity. So those kind of elements. So it's definitely kind of lots of elements of tailoring, summer dresses, mixed with different textures, basically.
Yeah. And who is the Albus girl?
Anyone that well-traveled, someone who appreciates the quality, simplicity, because it's not really trend-based, and that's what we're trying to do. It's something that you keep forever in your wardrobe, and then you can always wear it, you know, for years. And we keep it simple. We have customers from different age groups, and I love seeing someone from 50s to 20s. You know, it's, and also in the collection, we try to bring elements of youth, and then bring elements of classic and timeless pieces. Yeah.
And you're also starting to have some really strong retailers as your partners. Can you tell us a little bit about your retail strategy moving forward?
Well, we are very lucky because the brand's only 3 years old, but we have really strong support from someone like Net-a-Porter, Matches Fashion, globally, and then we have some really good stockers in Australia. At the moment, we are quite reached to the point that we need to like be stable and just keep it slowly and have baby steps. Maybe expand a bit more in America, but just we kind of need to be a bit more selective because you get excited about new opportunities, but at the same time you need to kind of be able to, you know, provide and produce and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah. So, and I think growing organically is important in the
100%
early stages.
Baby steps. Yeah.
Great. Well, thank you so much for chatting with us today, and we wish you the best of luck for the awards.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.